Preamble TV at FIFA. The whole live stream's on his channel. Here is how we beat him, a FIFA Pro. So down the line from them, from Torin, yeah, we're Liverpool, the team is. And to get, what a tackle there, and the counter attack now. Such a good counter, honestly. Into the box. And into the net. That was such a good start, honestly. He's such a FIFA addict as well. Like, we beat him in the end. Probably with the top of the screen there, I'm going to just turn in, but. And then he has an attack. And I don't know what Alisson was doing. Honestly. I have no clue what Alisson's doing. Honestly, Alisson's doing. What do you head it in FIFA for? Maybe in real life he would. What a pass, what a goal. 2-1. Yeah, totally looks sarcastic. As always. And obviously I'm dreadful at penalties. In the whole game I think I scored like 2 out of 7. Had like 7 penalties. Scored 2. Another attack by them. I tried to chip Alisson and great save honestly. Another attack. Foul. After the action. Another. Another goal. We're well ahead for now anyway. Not so, so. And then we have a shot and they score it. And then that really weird celebration after it's French people do it. Yeah. To the home screen, which is so intense. Oh, second half. And finally saw a second penalty. Straight after the goal and scored 9-7. He has 4 red cards and he's so behind in what looks like at this point that he's going to win. Come on, come on, 9-7. Come on. Oh, that's a red. Oh yes, we won. 5 reds. Reaction back there. Oh my god. Wow. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.